difference. We can make a difference. Go make a difference in the world.
When Reverend Lawrence Donovan first came to Toms River in 1949, he probably had little idea of the building he was about to do. His assignment was as pastor of St. Joseph Parish, then only 400 families strong. Father Donovan was born in Massachusetts of Irish immigrant parents on Easter Sunday of 1911. He brought with him a ready wit and well-developed sense of humor, as well as considerable organizational skills. He was to make his mark on the community as a builder by adding an addition to the parish elementary school, a new convent for the Dominican sisters who taught in the school, and a new rectory to house the priests and the parish staff. In 1961, Father Donovan went to Trenton to seek the bishop's permission to build the first Catholic high school in Ocean County. St. Joseph High School opened its doors to the first freshman class in September 1962. To 115 students with four sisters of the Dominican order and four lay teachers. On August 1983, His Excellency Bishop John C. Reese, as a tribute to Monsignor Donovan's devotion and achievements, renamed the high school Monsignor Donovan High School in his honor. Mondon, as the school was affectionately known, provided a vibrant spiritual and academic atmosphere for the youth of Ocean and Monmouth counties. 4 years later, Monsignor Donovan passed away on January 21st, 1987, and is remembered for his annual tradition of rewarding students with an unannounced day off, having been quoted as saying to put on his tombstone, "He loved the children." In 1993, the new St. Joseph Church was dedicated, providing a worship space that is welcoming and inspiring. In 1998, the administration introduced collegiate scheduling. In 2000, Donovan Athletics introduced new sports activities and the 26-acre new sports complex. 2002 saw the introduction of the Veritas Scholarship Program, and by 2006, all students were learning in a wireless environment. In 2010, the Donovan community expanded its global international program. 2012 marked the 50th anniversary of Ocean County's Catholic High School under the guidance and leadership of our pastor, Father Scott Schaefer, who was here when the new church was first built. Faculty and students have committed themselves to the basic beliefs of growing in faith, academics, and service. In 2014, Monsignor Donovan High School proudly enhanced its identity by planting its flag as Donovan Catholic High School. Our name speaks to our heritage, our founder, and makes clear our mission. We offer an extensive array of retreats, liturgies, service projects, clubs, organizations, and class trips, as well as comprehensive sports, along with our fine visual and performing arts programs. Donovan Catholic is blessed with spirited students, dedicated coaches and advisors, supportive parents, and generous alumni, all working together in this dynamic process we call education. Donovan Catholic, it makes a difference.
I don't know.